just got wiped out behind the net. That was Hanafin who delivered the hit. Comtois talking to him as play goes on at the other end, and now they will go. And they'll take it to the center of the ring. Hanafin was not penalized for the hit from behind on McTavish, but he has to answer for it with Max Comtois. Right hands from each of them. Couple of big boys spinning around trying to use the reach. Third fight of the season for Comtois. And as they clutch one another, the linesman will intervene.
Oh, good on Max Comtois, who jumps in, didn't like the hit on Mason McTavish, and wanted to send the message that that is not acceptable. Boy, McTavish had an unbelievable opportunity. I think he was trying to go between the legs here. Watch what he does when he gets this puck. Does he pull it back? Yeah, he's trying to go between his legs and up over the blocker side. And there's the cross check that was not called on Noah Hanafin. Markstrom gets close, and that's the key. That's why he makes that save. Gets close with the blocker. Boy, that is a old school vintage cross check that went uncalled. And good on Max Comtois for jumping in.
So they each go to the locker rooms as we're inside the final minute of the period, getting five for fighting. And the faceoff will originate back in the Anaheim zone where the play was at the time of the whistle.